2007, she opened the first pole dance and pole fitness studio called Pole Dance in Moscow, Russia. And is now considered to be the founder of pole dancing in Russia. She is a co-organizer of the Russian Pole Dance Unity and organizer of the Moscow monthly project Pole Angels, as well as the Russian pole dance competition. Put your hands together for Liana!
Myself.